No one gets turned away. That's the rule.
Why do I perform? Because it's in my blood. And it's under my skin, like the most assertive scabies.
They tried to make me go to rehab. I said no, no.
This show is like the Ed Sullivan Show. It's a variety show with comedians, performance art pieces, singers, live musicians.
It's stuff that you'll see nowhere else. Only so many people to go around. On a Monday night, you would think, where is everyone? They're all at Showgirls.
And we're rabid Showgirls junkies. We come each and every Monday night.
Oh, I just came from my 50th high school reunion.
We're very excited.
We're from Virginia Beach, Virginia.
It's distilled the essence of Provincetown for the whole season.
You make me feel so good.
Showgirls works in P-Town, our problems town, is much like the Wild West was. It's sort of cut off from the rest of the world, so they do what they want. You know, we do what we want.
P-Town is a wonderful town that's full of art and wonder. It's like the East Coast Hollywood.
Tonight, ladies and gentlemen, right here at the Crown and Anchor. Doors are open, show starts at 10, tickets are only $12.99, and a $500 cash prize for best act.
If people can laugh, I'm happy to hear them laugh. And here I am, 46 years old, still doing this stuff, but I'm very happy that I can still do it. So that's what I get out of it. I get a life out of it.
Only me and me. Only me and me. Only me and me.
I'm always proud of Showgirls because Ryan is just, he is the core of the entertainment cob in this town. He's like King Niblet.
Jerry Falwell.
My name is Caitlin Colombo. I am a stand-up comic here in Provincetown from LA and New York, and I had a show here at the Crown and Anchor called Comedy Without Panties.
Well, now I see these young kids like Caitlin Colombo, a young straight girl, beautiful girl like that. She can really make it in the world. Della Katessen believes herself to be an absolute showbiz genius, and I believe she is. Of course, you know, sometimes the audience doesn't see that.
Della Katessen, who won Showgirl of the Year 2006, she won't let anyone forget it.
I won last year.
I won Showgirl of the Year 2006.
I've won a few times.
I have this thing with doing things naked. I'm gonna go buy my cereal and the my fluff so that I can get it to stick to me.
Why do I work? To pay my bills.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have two more to go.
Well, yeah, it cost me $40.
You gotta have Lucky Charms.
How many tips do I need? Well, let's see. The average tipper is from 50 cents to maybe $1 or $2. That's about 80 customers to make up that $44 of cereal and fluff. So I have to be extra nice every day so that I can afford my my very expensive and unique costume for Showgirls.
I'm Dan, also known as Debbie Downer, or Deborah Downer as I'm actually going by now. I thought the downer meant sleeping pills because I really enjoy sleeping pills. I always wanted to be a performer, but I always thought I would be on Broadway or, you know, something, but obviously it's really an unrealistic goal.
Yeah! Wow!
And I'm not done! Nobody's going anywhere until we get it right!
We'll be right back.
live for Ryan and the rest of the showgirls.
Well, we've heard some good things and we're going to have lots of laughs. And it's really raunchy.
Who cares? Who cares? Here we are. We're gonna celebrate the 757th annual Showgirls Award! So buckle up! Ha! Ha! Nice and tight, cause it's gonna be a bumpy night! Alright, let's go! Showgirls!
It took me years, but every once in a while a fresh talent comes and upsets all the pros and wins.
I'm going to be a gracious not winner.
It should have been a kind of a tie though, but I don't know. That's show business.